Last night, my nephew was on his way to pick up his brothers from their friend's house a few blocks away from his house. He didn't have his phone, so he wasn't using GPS. He was just going based on the direction that my sister gave him. Unfortunately, he pulled into the driveway of the wrong house, walked up to the door, rang the doorbell. A man opened up the door, looked him in the eye, and said, "Don't ever come back here," as he shot him in the head. My nephew fell down, and the man shot him again. He was able to get up and ran to the neighbor, who did not open the door. He ran to three houses before one of the neighbors said, "Put your hands up and lay on the ground." And then he laid on the ground like he passed out before the neighbor called the police for help. My nephew is 16 years old. You hear these stories about racism in America and you think, wow, how sad is that? But then you have this little bit of hope because you feel like it's so far away and it would never happen to your family. It would never happen to you. But God, the people in this country are sick. And it's so hard to believe that this amount of hate lives in people. And they hate people based on things that are not even under their control. I cannot believe this is the country that we live in. This is the country. This is America.